Websites are grabbing your personal information all the time, whether you like it or not. Ever wonder how they're handling it? Let's check out some quick privacy checks. So the first thing we want to check for is encryption. Go up to the URL address on your site. Two things you can look for. One is the lock. The other is the S right here in HTTPS. These tell you that the site is secure. Just so you know, some sites you can remove this S and still log in. In that case, it may not be secure. If a site's secure, then your personal information is hidden. The second thing we can look for is the privacy policy. You'd be surprised how many sites don't have a privacy policy, or it's really hard to find. With a privacy policy, it lets you know how the site collects and shares your data. It's really important that wherever on a site you provide personal information, including when you log in, that the privacy policy is somewhere on that page. The third thing then we can check for is when you actually do log into a page, is the site geared toward kids? If it is, kids can't create content on their own. Instead, they need parental permission. So, take a look at the site. Is it asking for kids' ages? If it is, they probably have privacy in mind. When it comes to privacy, we're just scratching the surface. We have more resources that can help at commonsense.org/education.